Hey, you guys.
Let's go through the new Reader's Digest. I just got it in the mail yesterday. I've got all my goodies with me. My mermaid brush. My feather pen. My Sharpie.
Might be a fun article.
Your amazing body, like
fingerprint,
a bunch of scientific thoughts and answers. Let's do a time.
How do you use supplements? Sure. Years ago, I remember recommending it to some family members, and then I recall reading the ingredients and saw like corn syrup and I don't know, a bunch of stuff that I really didn't want in my life, so be sure you check the ingredients. They make it sound healthy, but sometimes the ingredients aren't. Letter to the editor. Forgiveness, job one. Mental health fellowship.
Supplements like doctors. What vitamins, minerals, and over-the-counter treatments do medical professionals rely on for themselves? That's what I need is a canister for my supplements.
Supplements,
my heartburn subsided. I believe it.
I have a knife safe.
Quotable quotes, points to ponder. So surprising facts about skyscrapers. That might be fun. You have to let me know if you'd enjoy it. His mother's chin.
Medicine.
Night owls are more likely to get type 2 diabetes.
Huh. Fake news. I mean, fake detecting fake medicine. Oranges ward off macular degeneration.
Now they have a blood test for melanoma. That'd be nice. Everyday miracles.
Right. Oh my goodness.
Chad ever was such a heartthrob. Back in the day when we would buy TV, movie, those pop star magazines. You could get, like, pictures of him. Along with everybody else. Oh, here's a
what is it?
Pioneer woman, I like her.
See, that could have fooled me. This has been